This Rachmaninoff prelude has the most wonderful, amazing, endless melody. And it works so well on this Bezanova because it also has an endless sound. You can't hear the end of it. It's beautiful together. Music is all about emotion and allows anyone to feel whatever he needs to feel in that moment. I find it kind of almost a magical instrument because with little things like using the pedal in a certain way, using your weight in a certain way, and a lot of imagination, you can make wonders with the sound. Music is a kind of meditation because it brings your mental state to a totally mysterious place for me. I'm still not sure what it is, but I feel as one with the instrument. Being able to do almost whatever I want with the piano. It stimulates my fantasy, it makes me want more, which is a beautiful feeling.